Copenhagen has become a pioneer within sustainability for a variety of reasons. One thing is that we have a lot of focus on energy that we've had with the sustainable energy the past many years. We also have a focus on infrastructure where bicycles is something we prioritize, we make space for, and thereby creating certain spaces between the buildings that appeals for a more sustainable living. We now also see that the focus on the building materials, resources that can be converted into new products and components we can build with is a new path. We have to believe as architects, builders, engineers, that the impact we have when we build one building and do something right is way larger than that project itself, but that it can inspire and accelerate sustainability around the world.